What is intellect?
The ability to reason and understand objectively in relation to abstract and or academic ideas.
Okay, and what is creativity?
The use of imagination or original ideas, especially in the production of an artistic work.
So now that we have the general idea of what intellect and creativity is, my name is Mark Martino.
My name is Bailey Garfield.
And my name is Victor Rosado.
And we are Updates. Now, we're here to answer the age-old question, which is better, creativity or intellect? And I got news for you. The answer is intellect.
An example of intellect is being able to look at what may be a creative idea and recognizing whether or not that idea is in fact feasible and rational.
Now, why is it so important to think logically? Why is it so crucial to think logically?
Well, the answer to this question, Mark, is very simple. One may be creative in creating an idea, but logic must be used to move that idea further in success.
So, what are the traits of an intellectual person?
An intellectual person must have the ability to rationalize abstract thought, whereas a creative person may not be able to comprehend that some ideas or creations are feasible.
Without this ability, an idea cannot be thought out in foolproof. For example, I create a new can opener, but I'm not able to think about this idea abstractly in order to make that idea a profitable business, and that's where intellect comes in.
So why is intellect so superior over creativity in a business environment?
Well, you see, Mark, whether you're in a position of authority or subordinate, intellect must be a company's first priority in order to make that business successful.
In other words, intellect is the common sense of a company. Without common sense, your ideas just stay ideas.
I believe that our team definitely profits from intellect more than creativity.
Why is that?
Well, you see, every day our team gets together to not only develop and agree on ideas, but to disagree and clash on many as well.
We use our own intellect to create rational arguments for example, whether we want our logo to be a square or a circle.
It is up to us to analyze each idea individually and discuss the rationality of each one.
Another example when thinking about our objectives and goals is whether we say that we're optimistic by saying that our company is going to be in 50 states in 6 months, but is that really feasible?
Our 12-man team focuses on drive through intelligence rather than creativity in order to design an idea that is not only creative, but practical, and therefore successful.
So in conclusion, we realize the demand for intellect in the business environment. In addition, how intellectual our team really is through constant debate and discussion.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.